steamer. And this is how this goes. I've been soaking it, and they're not gonna be sparkly, but they'll be clean and sterile, at least sanitary. So there you go, that's the update.